50 Cent took another social media shot at longtime rap industry rival Irv Gotti, this time after Gotti spoke about the death of hip-hop legend DMX. In a radio interview, the CEO of Murder Inc. relayed a theory that DMX overdosed on a mixture of crack and fentanyl, which led to his death on April 9th. G-Unit boss 50 Cent shared the audio clip on his Instagram and called Gotti an idiot. DMX's friend and Rough Riders label mate Swizz Beatz also weighed in with insults for Gotti. While many rumors surrounding DMX's death have focused on a drug overdose, details have not yet been revealed by a medical examiner. 50 Cent and Irv Gotti's bad blood dates back to the early 2000s, when 50 and Murder Inc. artist J. Rule were in a heated rivalry. What do you think about this story? Does 50 Cent have a point? Share your opinion in the comments section, and don't forget to subscribe to the So YouTube channel for more updates.